600 divided by 30. 6 is less, therefore next. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 30 multiply by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 30 multiply by 3 is 90, is greater. Multiply by 2, 60, okay, is not greater. Subtract 60 minus 60, 0. Next. Eliminate 0, okay. 0, 0 is less. Therefore, next. There is not number. Therefore, finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number, okay. Zero, therefore 600 divided by 30 is 20.